Hi there. Welcome to the Steve and Dale Show. I'm Steve.
Steven Bain!
And I'm Phil.
That's Phil.
And I'm Greasy.
That's Dale, who hasn't showered in how many days?
I showered yesterday, but I only conditioned. I didn't wash.
Huh.
Look at that. You think it's just wet or jelly?
Is it nice and soft from conditioning?
Yeah, I feel it.
No, thank you. Get out of here. Anyways, so this is episode 2.
We have a new background. It's like we're in a luxury place.
We're moving up in the world.
And some Prada in the corner.
And that's about it.
Anyway.
No decorations, really.
So.
And this is episode 2, season 4. Oh, I'm glad you've accepted that season 4
well,
now.
There's nothing I can do.
You are the one that posts the videos.
Okay.
So let's go through our list here. Not a lot has happened. Played cornhole yesterday.
I didn't.
I won one game out of, like, 10.
I didn't, because Steve didn't invite me. Are you playing today?
No, I gotta work.
You are.
I get to drive.
Steve
nice
got an out. Xbox, and it didn't work.
Yeah, but now I flipped the Switch, and now it works.
Well, I have one chair.
Long week, he says, but long week.
Oh, yeah, real long week. That's pretty much it. That's, you know, you can tell I'm greasy.
Dale's like, shall we talk about that? Bike race.
Brandon. I think I'm going to see you soon.
Hey, Brandon. I would like to see you soon.
You can come with.
When are you going?
I think tomorrow night.
Yeah, I work.
Tomorrow night?
Well, until I work at like 4:30.
I'm talking like 9.
Maybe. I might be off by then. We'll see.
Until Saturday.
So I tried to get home from work this past Saturday, and I couldn't because there was a bike race that started at midnight, and it honestly blocked the whole top half of downtown. And obviously, I have to go north from downtown and just have to sit there and wait for like over an hour. Sweet.
And Friday's the 4th of July. And now that's all that. If we can get this chair out of the way.
Got any plans for the 4th of July?
I just told you I'm going to see Brandon.
That you said that was tomorrow.
Until Saturday.
Oh, fuck. I can't go. I gotta work the 4th of July.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Well, why would I go down there for tomorrow night and then just come right back?
Well, why the fuck do you do a lot of things? Like, why don't you shower for a week?
I told you it's been a long week.
That's kind of gross.
I think. Unless
which
I'm
ones,
just
which
going.
Ones you want?
I'm not. What do you think, America? Hold on. No.
I don't think we're really talking to America. I would like to think we're more of a nationally.
I think I'll take these ones. Okay, guys, here we go. For your listening pleasure.
I can't see myself anymore.
What's that?
I can't see myself anymore.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Let's drop!
She makes me feel like shit.
It's always something,
but I can't get over it.
She thinks it's
that's our song.
Thanks for the prop, Shauna.
Yeah. Thanks. We'll see you guys next time.
Oh, look, this is a really short episode.
We're Steve and Dale.
Episode 3, maybe 1. We don't know what season it'll be.
Catch you on the flip side.
Yeah. Flip.
Side.
Flip.
Flip.
Side.
Side.
Hey.
Remember when Ethan did that?
Yeah, how come you bitches never did anything, huh?
Because you're not as good as us.
Yeah.
Because we're better.
Top that shit. Bet you guys can't break it down like that, can you, Ethan? And Nick? Huh? Huh? Like that. In.
It's just Dale here from the Steve and Dale Show. We were just talking and we were thinking, do you like my hair better really long? It's our clip. Or now. Thanks, let us know what you think. Because you tell me the fucking truth about my hair. Tell me the truth. What do you think? What do you think?
Or do you not like it either way?
Yeah, that too. What do you think? Do you just hate me?